They have been pretty much every IAB Grand Finals for a hot, hot minute.
Oh, they're going right into it. This isn't even a hand warmer.
Yeah, this isn't even a hand warmer. We need to get that display. There we go. Oh, yeah. All right, so Plum's number two in Oklahoma, right?
Actually, right now he's ranked at like five or something like that.
Really?
I think he's below me right now, which is not accurate.
So I know the last ranking period, like it was like Pancakes, Flappy. Were you third or fourth, something like that?
I think I'm fourth or fifth at this moment.
Yeah. Oh, God. Whipping up on him.
But I've been inactive for pretty much the whole of this last period, so.
Yeah.
In either case, this would not surprise me to be in the grand finals of any Oklahoma tournament.
Yeah. Oh, he's gone. Oh!
Stole it!
Like a thief in the night. Plum Orchid swoosing on in. Are we... Do you guys need the stuff? Okay, one second.
Right, so... Ooh, rolls into the mine. Yeah, Flappy covering pretty much all of his options there. Orchid going in, blowing up the mine before going into Flappy. Now, this is something that's going to come into play here. Snake's crouch is very, very low, and it's going to low pro a lot of Ike's stuff. So he's going to really have to be wary of this crouch cancel and low pro game here.
All right, Zeej, the absolute solo commentary god, I'm back.
Yeah, I mean, if it had been, like 3 seconds longer, I'd have probably lost it. But
broke out in a cold sweat.
Exactly.
I actually like the Aether there.
What's that?
I said I like him doing the Aether there. A little schmick him up, you know?
Yeah, definitely. And just kind of keep the hitbox out there, Keep Snake honest.
Whew.
Oh, he's gone. Okay.
Yeah, and Ike is definitely a character that doesn't have trouble killing Snake, which is really what a lot of the time this can sink into, is characters just taking forever to kill this character.
Right, and another thing is that the grenades and, like, the throwing... I don't know if you knew this, dude, but Ike has a very big sword.
Yeah.
You think you've heard that before?
I have, yeah.
Okay, so when Snake's going to do his grenade shield things and yada yada, he's not really going to have to worry about that as much. He can kind of just whack him with the sword and not worry about it.
Spacing, you say?
Yes.
Big fan.
However, Snake's crouch cuts off a lot.
Does it not let Ike grab?
It does not.
That sucks.
Standing grab whiffs unless...
Ooh.
Nasty.
So jump cancel's good, or like?
Jump cancel still whiffs, unless you're pretty much just... You can grab him if you're... But it cuts his range, like, more than in half.
That sucks.
Yeah.
Ooh, Zesty here. Double.
Yeah.
Oh, again.
Oh, bad roll. Okay, put the grenade on there. That was very smart, actually.
Oh. A moment's hesitation is like costing him neutral. Wasn't able to get that win. All right. He's making him work for it. Oh my God. He's not dead. Snake's so freaking heavy.
He is too.
Oh no.
Not yet. He can't take another one of those though. Okay.
133.
Now if he can avoid.
Okay, all right, that's fine.
I shouldn't have said anything,
that's,
huh?
Sorry, no, it's not your fault.
It all
came together at a perfect moment.
That's the really worst feeling, though, when you're like, okay, I'm at 100, I can still handle this, and then you roll into a snake mine just right off the ledge.
You're just like, good. Bueno. Like, the camera's all the way out there, so you just actually forgot.
Right.
Yeah. There you go.
Okay.
Start.
Ooh.
Oh.
Okay, Flappy, that was cheeky. That was... See, again, it gets under Nair, gets under a lot of the things that Ike's going to want to do in neutral.
Those sneaky, C4s he gets just remind me of, slapping a post-it note on someone's back. Just kick me. It's just like,
boom.
Eh. Fuck you.
Oh, picked up the grenade and ran with it.
Yeah, he's actually so fast with the grenade. It's ridiculous.
Okay.
Great refresh. Love that.
Very much so, and it ended up costing Flappy a stock. Had no C4 to jump with.
You guys have good taste in music for your stages in Oklahoma. I gotta give you all that.
Thank you very much.
Very good.
The guy who just commentated with me, Kirk Otto, he's responsible for the S tier build and all of our PR skins and things like
very
that.
Very nice.
So shout outs to him. Nice Edgehog. Wisely knowing that the C4 was on the other side of the stage there. Looking like he's running away with it.
Two full stocks up, no trouble so far. I mean, the lack of platforms honestly makes it pretty difficult, but this,
he's dead?
He's dead, but I'm impressed with how much Flappy gives him the ledge.
Yeah. Like I said, this, played a lot. The last time they played, I believe, Flappy won in game 5.
Okay.
So I would not be surprised to see this go to a game 5 type of situation.
Oh! Dang. If only it were just actually a spike.
Yeah. All right. What's the next
Yeah, option? He's got work to do to get back here. Yeah. There, that stock is 3-1 right now.
Plump playing very clean. Like, he's been playing the way he definitely needed to play that first game.
Yeah.
Okay, slides off the ledge, avoids the trank. Good stuff.
And I feel like this is the most anyone's made Flappy work, really. Like, his set with Apathy, everything was pretty close outside of that last game. But
yeah.
This full 3-stock lead right now. Looking pretty rough to deal with.
Indeed. Okay, Flappy, he's like really just trying to soak up some straight percent here. He's not really trying to commit too hard. He's going in with the up smashes, the just throwing the grenades, putting the mines out.
No! Oh, he went. Whoa! He tried so hard. He really wanted to counter that down smash.
I mean.
Oh, barely.
Oh, no, Flappy starts a combo on himself with his own grenade. Okay.
Oh my god.
Good jump.
Oh my goodness.
No, he rolled.
What a madman.
How can you roll faster to roll into the trank when it goes past you, dude?
Shh. We do not question these things. Oh, what a great trank, actually, though.
Oh, that's dead. Nope, not quite.
Oh my god. Yeah, he's not gonna save him. He's pulling this back though. Snake doing what he does best.
Yeah.
Smacking him. Alright, 1-1. It's looking to be a close and heated set. Exciting stuff here.
Definitely. So we've seen a win on PS2 for Flappy, and we've seen a win on Smashville for Plum Orchid.
Mm-hmm.
So looks like Plymouth banned the big stages, Delfino and Dreamlands. We're going to Battlefield.
Alright.
Now, I feel like both of these characters and players like this stage.
Ooh, he wanted that double reverse for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ooh.
Okay, doesn't get the stick. But, yeah, now he's going to... Oh, okay.
Not quite.
Opts to go for the up throw. I think he thought he could get the stick on the tech chase, but...
Oh my god, he used the push-off from the up smash to be able to get that.
Very, very good awareness. You can definitely tell Plum has played this matchup more than once.
Oh, he dropped the C4. Yep, it's fine. Come out.
I think he was trying to blow that up with the Nair, but he ends up getting caught by it.
Yeah, I think the explosion's too big for the bottom part to really, not hit you.
Indeed.
Yeah, okay. That'll do.
I can hear Sledge popping off for Plum working in the background.
That's always, my roommate!
Always good to hear.
Oh yeah, just waiting for that opportune moment.
When you're below a platform, the snake's got one of those mines on. It's
horrifying. What do you do?
You really don't have a whole lot of options whatsoever.
It's got to kind of hang out.
Yeah.
It's like a Diddy Kong, just down tilting your shield when you're turned away.
Yeah.
It's like okay, I guess this is it then.
I guess you just gotta hold this. Oh, okay. So Plum, not gonna DI off stage and get fair to die it. 40,
yeah, not about that life.
Okay, why? He
crouched under that grenade. Yeah. I saw that. The awareness is real nice here. Also,
yeah.
Plum's pivot grabs are like next level, like consistent. He's so good at getting them.
Pretty absurd with them. Like, and that's the thing is like you really that kind the kind of awareness that Plum is displaying is the kind of awareness you really have to have playing against Snake.
Ooh.
Oh, we got the stick.
Stick. great slide off, though.
That low pro coming into play again there.
That won't kill? No.
Maybe just going for the positional advantage. I'm actually kind of surprised, though.
Really risked it for the biscuit there.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, the tomahawk was beautiful there. I got to give him that. That was really slick.
Oh, it's split by the grenade.
Wow. Sour spot shield stab.
Good DI, though.
Good roll away. Needs to get as much damage as he can, and maybe even steal the stock out here if he wants it.
Oh. Oh, hit the cipher, but didn't get the...
Didn't get the man underneath.
Okay, and they're not going to kill.
Does he have a jump?
Yep.
Oh, my God.
That's...
Holy cow.
Immaculate.
These boys got some big bodies. Wow.
He's dead, though.
He held on to that stock. He's still holding on to the stock.
94.
There it is. There it is. All right. Okay.
You know, it helps to have a bomb.
Yeah, you know. It's an arbiter of your will when you're not there. Oh, my goodness. Laffy's, like, hyper aware of where all of his stuff is.
Yeah, it's... I love watching these two play. It's always...
Yeah.
Low pro coming into play again. Oh. Could have very well been death.
I actually like that he did the fake there. The pump fake. Like, Plum went ahead and backed off, thinking he'd be able to get the height. So he didn't start charging his side B. He didn't start charging quick draw. But woe becomes him. Lost the stock for it. That's actually a really good mind game on Flappy's part.
Indeed.
Yeah.
Flappy really really noticing when he's got that.
Ooh. Oh. Unlucky.
Just, I was like, B reverse grenade out of hit stun, landing with it, immediately going into shield. Very hard option to cover a lot of the time.
That is. That is a rough time. Got a nice little crowd gathered up here for PM. Feels good.
It does.
It is
Final destination. I don't necessarily disagree.
Oh no, he got his run up. Shield just called. Oh, on
no
the jab reset.
Tech, though. I don't think we have a stick yet, though, do we?
No, he hasn't gotten one just yet. Oh, come on.
Got a stick now. Pretty much get hit by a grenade, get hit by a down tilt, anything. He's going to...
That's
death. Maybe not.
Slide off is just immaculate, like dealing with those down airs.
Indeed.
There you go.
Yeah. Reloads the trank. Tanner's got a...
power shields to the grenade, but they're not impact grenades, folks. Those are on a timer. Imagine if they were impact grenades. This game would be a lot harder to deal with Snake.
Yeah, but it would, you know... I feel like in a lot of ways it might be a little easier too.
Yeah. No, he might die here. No. Being actionable out of up B is a rough thing to deal with sometimes.
Oof.
Look at him traverse that aerial space with the reverse grenades. There you go. And you made it back. That's all you need.
So he's got a stock deficit. You can definitely do this, but. Gonna have to play a lot cleaner, for sure.
That was a great response to the crouch that Flappy's been doing, like on Plum Orchid's approaches, like actually just down smashing it is pretty solid. Super hard to crouch cancel it after like what looks like 20. It just hits so hard.
Already, you know, seems like just a second ago there was a full stock lead here, but now
a little more questionable.
Back in at 100. He's got to seal the stock, but... Do not want this extra credit, Plum.
Oh, no.
Didn't mean to pick that up.
And the grenade there is saving him. 202%. And even now at 230. He's still just hanging on.
And what?
Oh my goodness, he took that stock.
Holy.
What a monster.
Okay, finally at 244. Actually, not even Flappy's in tournament record, by the way.
Wow. He is a killer when it comes to sledding and, like, just dropping the grenade, picking it up, and then running forward and getting it. That's it. Flappy will advance to Illusion Finals.
3-1. Plum. Plum making it, making it be honest there, but.
A good showing, though. I mean, he fought back that reverse 3-0 from Abjul, and had a really good showing against Flappy there.
Indeed.